conscience. Oh, yeah. Well, everybody, it looks like we're back.
Listen, audience, it's a one-time thing. It's a little to make a big deal out of it. Nobody knows that.
Mira.
Minimize that.
Yes.
You have to do that.
What is this?
GameStore, see if they got the non-PlayStation Hits version. I just want to block the regular box. I don't want the PlayStation Hits box. Something's wrong with it. But when you collect games, I like to get the ones at the original box, not the re-releases. Does your phone battery stay charged? Do you have problems charging your battery? This is like emergency backup battery, so you can take this home with you, bring it back and forth with you. Okay. I have two of them, so this is like an emergency. We'll bring it with us at the Busch Gardens. Charge your phone. Yeah, I'll be responsible for it, but that's sure. You can plug your phone up to it whenever it's dead if you don't want to plug it up to the wall. I'll try to make sure I keep that for you. There's one thing you're going to have to learn how to use this thing. It's not really easy to use. You'll learn that in 2 seconds. If we leave the house, I might go pick up a pizza or something. So, I'm just talking, so I can talk about food all the time. Okay, let's turn this on.
Wait here. You can watch me. Of course she did. Follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
Okay.
All right. After you. Now, head down. Like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh? Whoa, you got the
250? 250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash.
Yeah, come on.
Take a seat.
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. It pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
So it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Yeah, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And in a couple of years, when you're out...
Years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? You just gotta trust me on that.
It's not fair.
Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work. Right?
Sure.
You know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better,
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
Well, it's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?